The bitter cold can cause serious damage to your skin from winter dryness. News 10's Heather Good spoke with an emergency room doctor. She explains how your skin could stay healthy.
Just about everyone deals with dry, even cracking skin this time of year. We asked you how you deal with and even prevent winter skin problems. Then I spoke with a local doctor about the do's and don'ts and found many of us could be causing more harm than good. Icy, cold, bitter conditions are settling in. The harsh wind and wet snow can leave skin dry, itchy, and cracking. Regional hospital doctor Andy Mulvey says he deals with the worst kind of winter skin problems, like frostbite.
With high wind conditions, if the temperature is 10 degrees like we had the last few days, it can happen in under 30 minutes.
Dr. Mulvey says patients will notice pale or purple skin.
Burning, they're going to feel some pain, maybe pins and needles sensation. Then over time, actually, the areas are going to get numb.
He suggests seeking medical attention right away. For less serious cold exposure, it's important to warm the skin, but there are many ways you can go wrong.
When you're rewarming, it's very important that you avoid thermal injuries and you avoid flame exposure, so going by a fire, hot heating pads, boiling water, you know, that is a no-no.
He suggests warming your hands under flowing water around 100 degrees. Otherwise, you risk burning skin that's already numb from the cold. As far as generally dry and chafed skin, many of you posted about routines and products you like, and Dr. Mulvey says moisturizers can work.
There's like a whole cascade of inflammatory changes that occur with your skin and your tissues, and aloe vera has been shown to be a medicine that can help reduce some of that inflammation.
And while lotion and cream can be good, applying it right before putting on tight gloves and going outside can actually cause heat to escape, creating more of a problem. Drink plenty of water this time of year. Dr. Mulvey says 8 to 10 glasses a day will help keep your body, including your skin, hydrated.
Experts also suggest wearing dry, loose-fitting clothing to stay warm to protect your skin.